Hey Jammers, Snowyclaw here, and I'm heading off to the Serengeti in the morning, but I wanted to first show you guys a little creature you might not know too much about.
This is the Kirk's Dikdik, one of five different species of Dikdik antelope. These little antelope are monogamous and mate for life. The males have 2 3-inch long horns, which is how you can tell them apart from the females. They can live 3 to 4 years in the wild and are herbivorous, foraging on leaves, shoots, and fruits. Those little black spots in the corners of their eyes have scent glands within them, so they can use them to mark their territory. Their fawn color is to camouflage within their favorite habitats, woodland and bushland. They like having cover to hide from predation, but short enough grass they can see if predators are approaching. When threatened, they'll lie low, but if spotted, they'll zigzag away making an alarm call, a whistle through their proboscis nose that sounds like tick-tick.
Let me know what kind of animals you guys would like to learn about next, and happy jamming!